Hey there, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to talk about sustainable statement furniture. Y'all can go green with some sleek bamboo craft based furniture. It's durable and strong. It's even stronger than the steel. It's available in an array of colors and varieties. It holds its shape no matter the change in climate, which makes it okay to use as outdoor pieces as well as indoor. And yes, that means if water hits it, it won't ruin the look, feel, or the shape. Bamboo furniture can be produced in many different designs, from simple and functional to ornate and eccentric. Chairs, beds, benches, and even the lights are made from durable material today. Now that you know some of the great advantages of bamboo furniture, let's take a look to some great ideas and inspirations on where and how to use it. First concept is a wall-mounted modular shelf. The unique points of the design would be easy installation and modularity, ease of configuration, and hence the freedom of usage. Design is knockdownable and able to be transported in a flat pack, requiring very little room for transport. The design features would include as the following. Number 1. Mixed-use furniture with easy assembly and lightweight frame. Number 2. Minimal design and flexibility of usage. Number 3. Vertical bamboo poles act as load-bearing members. Number 4. Bamboo slats are attached to notches using nuts and bolts, making it easy to assemble or disassemble if required. Various finishes are done on the bamboo products for two major reasons after the construction is completed. First, increasing the life of bamboo products. Second, adding an aesthetic layer pleasing to the sight and to touch. Recently, accessories like coasters, pen holders, and kitchenwares are also being used by a lot of people. Using natural materials to decorate your home is right on trend, and lamps are not exception. Whether you have rustic or zen, boho or colonial style decor, both wicker and bamboo are amazing materials to use in your home. Nowadays, they are even used in Nordic, Mediterranean, and ethnic style decor. Essentially, these materials are used by anyone who wants to create an atmosphere that is both warm and relaxing, fresh and exotic. So here comes an end to this video. Do like, share, comment, and subscribe.